If you're using Windows Deployment Services or MDT and you're getting this at the Pixie boot part where you're expecting the F12 and you get this error, press F1 key to retry boot, press F2 key to reboot into setup, press F5 key to run onboard diagnostics. What you got to do to fix this is simply restart the service. There's two ways, the Windows Deployment Service. Two ways to do it. From one is from within the Windows Deployment Services MMC console. Just right-click the server name, all tasks, restart, or you can go into your services and restart the Windows Deployment Services there. You'll probably notice if you're in the Windows Deployment Services console, you'll notice that the server will probably have a square and it'll say stopped. And because the service has stopped and you just need to start it. Once you start it, you'll be able to deploy again. Pixie booting will work and you'll be good to go. If you've resolved this issue with something else, please leave it in the comments below. If this worked for you, please let others know that it worked in the comments. Thank you for watching TechNuba. This is TechNuba.